What is going on, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen? The ACM JS Gamer here, and today this is somewhat like an update video. Somewhat, I'm not really sure. But an update on the Ezio statues. Brotherhood 1 came in, didn't do an unboxing. I will show it off though when the Revelations 1 gets here. If it does, I've had some problems with the shipping. It hasn't gotten here yet. We haven't gotten any notices or anything. So that's the thing with that. I will show them off once I get the Revelations statue. Another thing is my Unity review. I haven't been able to do it yet because I still have some information that I need to write down for basically some slides. To write down and save and then just do a presentation, not really a presentation, but make a video of it. And basically go over the general thing of it and make it the review and all. It's pretty good. I would highly recommend it. Also, a Rogue review should be done, but I still haven't finished it. So that those two, I think I might do them together. I might do Rogue and Unity together. The Unity might start coming out in January. I know that'll be a little bit late, but they'll probably come out in there around January or so. We're moving on with Nightingale statue. This is actually something I recently discovered because I was a little upset with the Revelations statue not getting here, and I was looking for some statues. And this is actually a new statue, as you can see here, Nightingale statue. Your deposit is has to be $100, I think I read, and it's limited to 1,000 pieces worldwide, 16 inches, Sanji's Sanai. If you don't remember, the Nightingales are actually, it says here, are the elite thieves that you find. And actually, in my Skyrim playthrough on both versions, on the regular version and the Game of Thrones version, I had let's load up pictures here. Is it gonna work? Next. Next. Okay, there we go. I had what's it called? I had done both of the Nightingales. So as you can see here, he has the bow. I think it's really neat, and then there's the back, and then there's the front, and there's the side. And then that's the bottom, the little pool looking area. It's really neat. The rock details, that mace that's in there, it's really neat. And then there's another side version. It's just all the same again. So I mean, you have to put down a $100 deposit, and it's $300 initially, deposit only item. You have to create an account and log in. And down here is Q1 2015. That is when this statue is releasing. And then there's some other stuff. I like this mug actually. I hate Morn Das. I like that. So that's really an update. Not really anything too special other than update on my statues that haven't gotten here yet. And the Unity reviews, if I ever really get to that. I do want to start something on my channel when I do that, but as you can see, I'm using Bandicam on here for that. I'm using Bandicam to record currently. And I don't know how to compress, not compress, I don't know how to make it to where the Bandicam transfers it to a movie something. It's like a certain, what's it called, certain file, and then you have to convert it to make it with Movie Maker. And in order to do that, it's a lot of steps, and I'm lazy, and I just want to record it directly off Bandicam. So that's why I made an intro, and I tried to do it. But for whatever reason, YouTube doesn't take Movie Maker. You have to convert it and all that, and I just don't feel like doing all that. But I will in the future when I have enough equipment, or if, I just use the Elgato or the Roxio and just, have it up there and be able to do that. But yeah, I just thought this was really cool. Revelations has come in yet. I don't know what's taking it so long. I ordered it from GameSeek on Amazon. It was about $65, and if it doesn't get here at least by the end of December, which I can get a refund by March, but I'm trying to think if it doesn't get here by the end of December, by actually Christmas, I think. I think I'm gonna have to get a refund for that and try to order another one. Problem is, this is the only one that I found that's $65. And all the others are like 100. That's why I was looking at different statues and I found this. This is really cool. I really do like the detail in all of this. But it's the fact that it's $300. And if I were doing more YouTube, and if I actually, if I could do YouTube and had a license and had the equipment, I would buy it, but I don't have enough money. I don't even have a job, due to cars. I don't even drive yet. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.